My first question for you, sir, is how are you? How have you been since I've seen you?
I'm good.
You look beautiful.
Don't do that.
Why?
I'm straight.
I don't care.
Jay, Joe.
It's Joe.
Yo, my bad. For all y'all who don't understand, this is my guy.
Excuse me.
Do you feel better?
I'm no.
What do you mean?
I was sad.
I don't give a damn what it was.
Fuck you. So, let's see. Let's go back here. Are you beefing with Drake?
That nigga's a goof. I'm not gonna lie.
It's honest of you. Why?
Because he's half Chinese. Think about that now.
No, I know.
He's a Cuban nigga from Miami.
That's misleading.
What do you mean?
You ain't interviewing me.
The fuck is wrong with you? The fuck? This isn't cool.
Who cares?
Oh.
But you know what's funny?
What? What? Just say it.
These nuts.
Get the fuck away from me. The fuck does that? I don't have to do this for you. With all due respect, I'm gonna come back here and we're gonna do another.
Snapple fact about Joe Budden, I could never jerk someone off.
I think you'd be fucking incredible.
People tell me that.
Come here and get this dick and go home.
No.
Lay in my bed, let's watch a movie that maybe you wanna watch.
Not at all.
You're beautiful, you're who I wanted, and you're a piece of shit.
Get out! Get out!
Yo, do you know who I am? I will hit you.
Do it, pussy.
Me?
Yeah.
I have a choice, Joe.
Wow. Pussy?
No.
I'm really a humble and grateful guy, but you could just tell you're a pussy.
What? Flexing, demo checking with my weapon, stepping my direction. You'll get wrecked in. Fuck him for a couple seconds, then I pass. Run up, got my Smith & Wesson. You won't last, ain't no flexing. Demo checking.